Hey, it's okay. We're not here to hurt you. We're friends, understand? Friends. It's okay.
It's a piece of the Night Sister's ship. We need to remove it.
This is gonna hurt, okay? I'm sorry. Thanks, BD. Here you go. Oh. It's the least we could do.
Look up there.
Let's go, BD. Yep, there you go. Let's see what you found.
My friend, never have I seen a view more exquisite than atop this tree.
Giving us a lift? There's still so much the Empire hasn't touched. What's this?
This is a thank you bird. But...
Nice job.
New lightsaber sleeve acquired.
Looking for something?
At last, I found my quarry. The Astrium. Used by the Zepho sages millennia ago. I hold in my hand a piece of galactic history. Oh, I will never be able to thank Tarful enough. Do you know what this means, my friend? No need to return to Darthamir. Darkness clouded every attempt at finding the Astrium inside Kujit's tomb, but the Force... The Force has provided a new path.
Kujit's tomb. You're done hurting this world.
I don't know what's got Second Sister thinking you're so important. She likes her souvenirs, but I'm not in it for the memories, and honestly, you're not worth my time. So let's make this quick. You'll die like the rat you are! What's the matter? Doubting yourself?
For a Jedi.
Is there a difference?
Getting frustrated? Thank you. It's over. Being an Inquisitor taught me no setback is too great. When you've already lost yourself, a limb's easy. You know, I was a Jedi. It'd be fun to bring you in. Watch you crush like the rest of us! Oh, angers you. Just wait till the isolation, torture,
mutilation,
and oppress!
I won't let you touch them!
You can't stop the Empire!
I can stop you.
Yeah. Just took down an Inquisitor.
Hey! I thought you were dead. Glad you're okay.
We should get back. Seer and Grease are expecting us. Check it out. What's that, BD?
I saw something.
Oh, no!
It can't all be Ted. Can it?
That would have been the perfect place to give a push.
Killed them all! Blast it!
Got a jolt in you, BD? Thanks, BD. Got there.
New lightsaber switch.
The door's not budging.
Good.
take a look.
Ooh, BD-1 skin.
Yep, there you go. Oh, there's something in there.
New poncho. Hope that's working for the day.
Cordova believed the key to the vault is on Dathomir.
You find your Wookiee?
Yep. Things are bad down there. Empires everywhere.
Inquisitors?
Altrilla. The second sister is gone for now, but she's still chasing us. I defeated the ninth sister.
Cal, when I was captured by the Empire, I resisted. I swore to myself that I would die before I would talk. But then this dark shadow came. And he was worse than any nightmare I could have imagined. And I still fought. But in the end, I came apart. And I gave them Trilla. And I know there's nothing I can do to make that right. But, Cal, there's still a chance we can save the others on the Holocron.
Okay, look. The Ninth Sister said something about becoming an Inquisitor, like it's inevitable. But you went through the same thing she did, and you didn't join them.
Cal.
It's okay, Seer. We'll find Cordova's Holocron.
Hey! Get your lasers off my lunch!
He saw how much he had.
Let's talk later, Cal.
Let's go back here and see.